Good afternoon, Chief Meteorologist Mike Heard checking in with you. A quick shot of snow is possible Wednesday, but take a look at the haze over Butte. There's a fire on Montana Street, and we'll have a special report from John Amy tonight at 5:30 on KXLF. But there's a disturbance moving in midday tomorrow. This could bring a quick shot of snow, but I'm concerned about the smoke and haze in Butte this afternoon. But if you're traveling west, inversions trapping a lot of dense fog in the Missoula area and up towards Kalispell as well. That's the ICAM in Missoula. Ugh. 1 o'clock temperature in the 20s and 3 mile visibility due to that dense valley fog. But air quality, we'll continue to update that on the KXLF Facebook page throughout the afternoon and evening, because that fire on Front Street is projecting a lot of smoke around the valley. So we got a disturbance moving in tonight, and the TrueView high resolution forecast shows considerable cloud cover and not as cold this evening. We'll probably drop down into the teens and 20s, but look out late morning, early afternoon. Quick shot of snow coming in with a weak cold front, probably looking at an inch or less for accumulations for the valleys, maybe 1 to 3 over mountain passes. This could set up a little bit of a wintry travel scenario for the Butte area. So again, we're monitoring air quality for Butte because of that it's a business fire on Front Street there this afternoon. So again, I'm a little worried about air quality, but we'll keep it hazy through the early evening hours. Temperatures holding in the upper 20s to lower 30s with mostly cloudy skies.